final day. I'm wearing this Philly shirt, these crop jeans, and some just slides. I don't even know what these shoes are called, but it's the last day. We're gonna get breakfast. We're gonna check in, check out. Oops, apparently it was a little 11, but apparently that's wrong. We can stay in the room till 12. So we have like an hour and 15 minutes, I think. I don't know. And then we're off to Canada. Our car, almost home. Like, I'm just like carrying way too many things. Oh, we're home. Got some McDonald's. I got a kid's meal and large fries. Ooh, my teeth look so yellow. I got a kid's. I look so sick, guys. I got a kid's meal. I got 4 chicken nuggets, large fries, and I got work tomorrow at, I don't know why. Sorry, guys. Work tomorrow at, and I have a shirt on, okay? I have work tomorrow at 2:30. I don't even want to go, but I don't really have a choice. I'm supposed to go to school, but I'm not going. I'm not about that, but I look so exhausted. This term is not supposed to be pamper day, but it's just not, it's not happening. I have to pick up my bird, my fish. I'm so tired, guys. I have to pick up my bunny tomorrow. I think that's it. Thank you for enduring this journey with me. I don't know why I have these dark circles, but yeah. This pimple is driving me crazy, so I look like this. Bye, guys. I don't know, just talk. Bye. See you later.